It doesn't mean I love money so much. I just don't want to have nothing but tears when my parents need me. Be powerless when my kids need me. Be regretful when I look back.